Vanessa, Vanessa, Vanessa. Everything I touch, man, I gotta make extra. Extra. Vanessa, Vanessa, Vanessa. Gave him bullshit, but he thinking that I blessed him. Vanessa, Vanessa, Vanessa. Dope look good, you can't tell that I finessed him. Vanessa, Vanessa, Vanessa. Thought I was gonna pay for that pussy, I finessed him.
Some hard game. Chugging. All day I see.
I just pulled some Tech N9ne shit. No, I'm quick to come out that coat and let a Tech N9ne spit in a round to fill a nigga on some Tech N9ne shit. In a round to fill a nigga on some Tech N9ne shit. Penetrate your body armor, make your Teflon rip. You only tough around your niggas. But we all know homes, front and bank style. I spot him alone and let him hold something. Catch him right in his home fronting. In a low something, shooting all these clips in his hood. This movie low budget, you'll be.
And see, I've been dagging the dog, yeah. See, I've been dagging her off you. You fucking with the finest author. The type that'll sit down, you know, politic with you, make you the finest offer, then give you bucks under the table like a silent partner. You see, I ain't gotta do a thing to you. I'll show up with a thing or two, and you'll have ratchets ringing from both ends. Like you caught between the two. See what this battle mean to me? Way less than what it mean to you. See, I'll open you up with a clip. Now a scene is what they seen in you. See, my team trying to get a ring or two. I said my team trying to get a fuck that. I said my team trying to get a ring or two.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh wow. Milton.
Fuck what you heard. I put in that word. All my niggas is grinding and running that check up and going berserk. I can't wait on nobody. I get to it first. A fam gotta eat, so I'm all in these streets. Been grinding since birth. So fuck what you heard. I put in that word. Fuck what you heard. I put in that word. I can't wait on nobody. I get to it first.
Forward.
Fam gotta eat, so I'm all in these streets. Been grinding since birth. Fuck what you heard. I came from the mill. Where them youngins ain't talking, they robbing and naming and shit.
And y'all give a warm welcome to her. This is her venue. She let us see this on behalf, you know, so what we got going on. So introduce yourself, Queen. Go ahead, let them know what you do.
Thank y'all so much for coming out tonight. I'm Tarjada. I'm one of the owners. You'll probably see my mom running back and forth in the bar. But we're Tinseltown. We're an event studio. We teach kids acting. We're filmmakers. We do commercials. We do videos. We have a recording studio. We book for parties. So thank you guys for coming out. Get our cards if you guys want more information. And thank you so much.
Y'all clap it up.
Yo, it's your girl Jazz. Jazz rapper, Jazz with 1Z. We had spit that. He makes some noise, y'all.
Yeah!
And we got three rounds.
Come on.
All right, we got three rounds.
Okay.
Three round battle.
Number one.
To my right, we got
CT, man. Team wordplay.
Uh-huh.
Milton.
Team wordplay,
BMF, nigga, let's cook.
Reject shit. Old school. This
nigga
got
diabetes.
Left.
Oh. Lock OL, man. South side shit. Brooklyn in my veins, man. The Covenant, we run this shit.
You already
free my cool. Nigga Top Boogie. Free my nigga ET. Free my nigga Jay. Let's get it popped. Facts. I said, TGO, this is what you got to offer me?
Yeah.
Nigga, you'll probably blow your back out trying to back out. Wait, didn't you back out your Hall of Fame battle? Why you in front of me? Oh, you was dodging that leg. So it don't make sense that you a gun for me. Wait, I get it. This old motherfucker think he gonna put on a stellar performance and get his groove back off of me? You was well off. But you, I said you was well off. but you fell off. Now you well off, track derailed. You failed at life. You cut throat, I cut throats. You want the blade of the knife? Fuck it, I swing them simultaneously. I ain't got a type. What you expected to fight? I ain't nothing like any nigga you met before. I got a GPS on the stage. I ain't never lost, but check this metaphor. I said, but check this metaphor. I work. I got a GPS on the stage. I ain't never lost, but check this metaphor. I metaphor and got a fetish for. Got me painting pictures and sketches. I keep my metal drawn. Nigga said mid-range, over the head. I got a metaphor. He don't know what I got in form. I'm telling y'all, my soldiers strapped like it's martial law. But they weapons drawn, so you could get the Nina, but I'd rather get the tech involved. This nigga,
I said this nigga
think he extra hard. Why? I said this nigga think he extra hard. Why? Cause you be in the dojo and steal all that training. Will never help you learn to handle bars. I killed two of y'all niggas. I killed two of y'all niggas clearly. Clearly. So why bother?
No.
It gets worse after the third, like the Carters.
It gets worse after the third.
Like the Carters, rocket launcher with a heat seeker. When I spark it, that big bitch known to follow a nigga. Nicky Parker, that's like shit. Still better than anything you might spit. I'm light swift. Throw a left or a right, I'm eyeing mic quick. I got an empty coffin. You be losing often. Since you comfortable with defeat, I guess you gonna be a nice fit. You 40, nigga.
What?
You 40, nigga. I bet you clean good. I said, you 40. I bet you clean good and like Prince. I wave the 40 on him. Clean the scene good and white prints, priceless. Bar for bar, you ain't on my level. Like an Audemars when you see me, you watching something special. Nigga, I deck you. Chin check you to show my hate. Chin check you to show my hate for you. God bless you. This saga, you don't make it through. Y'all serious? Like y'all really fuck with this dude raps? Y'all believe he's slanging and banging and really move past that team wordplay wave average? And I proved that, no, that was wordplay wave. Average, and I proved that so nigga, you don't want to see me grip it and blame it, cause if the 40 do point, you will rise from the planet. If you flash, I flash back, it's deja vu when I'm blaming, cause after I let it wave, I get rid of the cannon, it's Mayweather. A peasant can never hook with a king. Are you Muhammad, right? Well, I'll leave your ass shook in the ring. If I shoot him now, bow fans are booked from the scene. Bro crying, holding his body, screaming, look at me, king.
What's up, that shit, nigga?
This shit is past bars. You rap god, I'm a rap god. You stuck inside a boxing flocker. Never fuck with a trap god. Spit that bullshit, nigga.
God damn.
I say yo.
What's up? Talk to me.
Let's go. I say CT versus Flocko L.
Yeah. Yep.
Let's get the chop in this fable here.
Uh-huh.
See, I don't know who the fuck placed you here, but this battle only gonna prove that you still a baby, cause it's fucked up that I'm the one that got the face you had. See, I was supposed to battle Hoff, but see that mutt running. Now I guess I got a bad flock, like I'm duck hunting. If you put Flock in a room with a flock of bitches, he wouldn't fuck nothing. And I only got two words for his mama skits. Suck something.
Uh-huh. Talk to that shit. Talk to him.
Nigga.
Shit, man.
Suck some. I said, nigga, you don't be doing nothing but fronting. You just like these other niggas that be nut jumping. I'll give them gut punches. And six, packed to your tummy, I bet you do sit up, nigga. Fuck crunches. I keep the long steel on both sides for me to lean on, nigga. Fuck crunches. I found Kano, fuck nigga ever get me this hot. I'm about to erupt something. Volcanoes get hot, they about to erupt something.
Look,
people do shit. I ain't with that goof shit. That bullshit that you write that you be trying to bring the life off that loose leaf. Don't be nothing but loose lip and let your crew trip. Y'all all can get around. So you better duck, duck, duck on some duck, duck, goof shit for a pluck, buck, do shit, big strap. And if you slip, then you hit with that new clip. That shit go on for days. That bitch about as long as a cruise trip. I said my opponent backed out. I'm like, fuck it. They go a few chips. Only one word came to mind when TGO said, you want that nigga Flocko? amusing. No, really, a light bulb went off. Then he said, is it on? I said, on? My nigga, how can I refuse it? And he said,
That was fire.
You said you was gonna 3-0 me. Truly, Ock. Oh, see, now you're doing a foolie, Flock. Oh, you a tough guy? Boy, don't get your medulla shot. When that toolie pop, you gonna see bodies dropping everywhere. And them ain't movie props. They'll open up his top and all they gonna see is studs from rings like a jewelry box. So you better hope them niggas down for you, cause I'm crown royal. I do say what I mean, so when I yell Henny, that's code for lick a shot and bang them all. Now that's brown for you. I mean, honestly, when I accept this battle, I ain't have a round for you. But I always told myself that if some shit like this was to ever go down, I'll already have a round for you. I got the pound for you, now for you. And I will red wigs with the long nose, little nigga. Now that's a clown for you. Team wordplay, nigga. Let's go.
You lost that,
man. You lost that.
You clearly lost that.
Cut it out, okay.
Let's go.
Come on, God.
I said, you remember I was rookie of the year with my old class?
Nope.
Right, but we're making sure you ain't forget with your old ass. Some brat. I said some brat. But when you at the top, you don't got a reason to know talk. I just pass niggas like the solid treat me. Y'all know what I hate more than a bitch nigga. A bitch nigga, who a bitch? This nigga, I'ma leave him dismembered. I ain't got the dismembers of your circle. They squares, you old and out of shape. It's nothing to get them disfigured. These are shooters, they buns. Send them in for me, 2/5 for me. Got held back in elementary. These toys go together. Barbie and Ken with me, the perfect remedy. Like Coca-Cola and Hennessy. Who's that?
Okay,
nigga,
okay,
who sent you? Okay. Nigga, who sent you? Got 9 in my 9, 5 in my nickel. In other words, I could Tupac you or 50 cent you. Niggas in my hood strapped. They stop carrying pistols cause of shit. And napalm sound like they shooting missiles. I'm a fish. If y'all got me losing, come on, wake the fuck up. If y'all got me losing, y'all on some hating shit cause Duke can never fuck with the guard. He an atheist. I pull up to his block in a Chevy truck with the K equipped. Spraying while I'm hanging out the blazer like a handkerchief. I said I pull up to his block in a Chevy truck with the K equipped, spraying while I'm hanging out the blazer like a handkerchief. Spraying strip, broad daylight. He couldn't take the shit, his broad. Tried to run in her wedges and got her tater split. I ain't beat. I said I ain't beans. Drop his whole team. Free agent shit. You don't know who the fuck you playing with. You laying stiff in that grave. No obituary and blow. Could it bring this cat back with a pet cemetery? Send him to his maker? Nah, that's something I did already. Where I'm sending them, you couldn't find in a dictionary. I said, fuck, I emptied my ship already. I dropped and slide another one in. Hit the bitch on the bottom, missionary, cock back. Shoot like I'm on a mission with 20/20 vision. Don't split with precision, bitch, I'm a visionary. In my vision, every nigga is fool. You been in Jerry, I'll expose the pop on stage. You ever been to Jerry? Fuck wrong with him. Old nigga got a death wish. Fuck wrong with him. This old nigga got a death wish. My case shine, the clip finish him off. On some wreck shit, I reload. Give him more fuck.
This nigga here, man.
That nigga here, you gassed.
Nah, y'all be gassing.
I said, y'all reload. Give him more bucks. That's an investment. Wait, reload more bucks. See, y'all don't give me credit. Why rush him and pull his card when I can hit him from a distance? I aimed a green dot headshot. Good riddance, CT. You alright, nigga? You got some good riddance, but I told you. With the shit that I write, I cross limits. Don't they told you? When you cross limits, my shit be hitting out the blue. I be talking in codes. It's encrypted. I got a direct. Come on, I got a direct message for you and your little henchman. I'll get at them and you can get the sub. Not to mention, you took me to get a look. Oh, I get it, Scottie Pippen. When you play with the greatest, you get an image. Nigga, quit it. When you play with the greatest, your body missing. Jewish lawyer, when I'm paying the greatest, I get acquitted. Nigga, listen.
Shut that bullshit.
Talk that shit, man.
First of all,
bad already.
You still wearing bands, fam.
Why?
I want to
I said you's a disrespectful little bitch. On top of that, you so much of a fucking bum that even if you edge the W today off appearance alone, they'd say I still fucking won. Mm-hmm. See, I'm winter fresh. How we got the juicy fruit? A single barrel, I'll be good for him to chew, but this double mint for the fucking gums. Mm-hmm. So look, he getting my mug out, give him the snub, pump through his lungs, he ain't inhaling medical drugs, replenish this thug. I don't give a fuck if you at your pinnacle to beat me. Shit, nigga, you gonna need a... I said to beat me, you gon' need a twin whose flow is identical. Try me, I'm not a friend of you, cuz this defeat come with more than a few holes. Look, I will put an end to you scrubs, and if your niggas wanna come through, they can get some too. I'll surround y'all with all types of ratchets. Shit'll be looking like the gentleman's club. I'm back, bitch.
Go, nigga.
Nigga, you think you that sick? I mean, your music is hard. Real shit, you should probably stick to that shit. See, I'm something you should fear, man. And you been getting gas from the bumper, nigga. That's a tank in your rear end. Look here, man. I don't gotta be a doctor to tell this kid pussy. If Flocko, BG, why end his career then? OBG, why end his career? I see, I ain't one of them lame ass niggas who say they crazy, Dev. Shit, pay me. I'ma fuck up the game. I'm like a shady ref. You fell short versus Trey as a classic? Crazy, yes.
Absolutely.
That nigga was dog tired though. And you still was well done. Nigga, you got your ass cooked by a lazy chef. Listen, we got this fully loaded. Nigga, I said I got this fully loaded clip and I'm about ready to put it all in you. Shots to the face, I bartend, but I'm no bartender. You try to smash off with your bitch, then I'm spitting at his whip. While he whipping, I'm blinking and hitting the car fender till you start swerving, spinning, hitting the wall, binge your shit. Then it's 100 ratchets round, letting the ring off in you. I mean, your family get through to see it, but once they all enter, they're like, damn, this nigga shit crash into the wall. Then it's 100 ratchets round, letting the ring off in you. Nigga, they won't know if you died in a car crash or a call center, nigga. I'm past the ball. I'm past the ball. And this bastard, y'all, passion soft. So if he get juiced up, this fruit cup gonna get his applesauce. I'm blasting off. Spazzing off on all you niggas that hate it, but nah. See, I ain't mad at all, cause all the hate, it was in the plans that I had for y'all, Exhibit A. Let this nigga play, and he can get any one of his cats involved. If this magazine don't make him book, he getting boxed, shipped, shooting tied with half off. Because that's a catalog.
Let's go.
Team wordplay, nigga.
When I came in this league, I was slept on. Nigga had to put in work for over 2 years. But at least I can say that I actually had the grind and never felt the need to align myself or combine with a team for shine like y'all quibs. Let's get this shit clear. Team wordplay.
Covenant.
A bunch of mediocre, the covenant, nigga, by myself, one man, nigga. I say, yo, team wordplay. A bunch of mediocre niggas that's mid-tier. I came from the barbershop to niggas top fives and they ain't have to suck dick to get here. That's real shit. Fact. I said I body stink. Bar for bar, first battle, did far from great. I shocked the whirlwind. I came back in tsunami wave. I killed Captain from the Jazz. None of his bars got a face. Blink took that L. No matter what excuse he tried to make. K didn't prophesy. Cypher will lose a lot of cake. Cannon died. Trey survived, but barely got away. We had a classic though, but that shit ain't gonna rock today. I'm trying to say this gonna be a clean sweep. I got it made, but if we gotta engage in a wall, then I gotta gauge. This bitch gotta kick straight up. It ain't Sonya Blade. You living off a high. Yeah. I said this bitch gotta kick straight up. It ain't selling your blade. You living off a hype thus far. That shit done got you straight. I'm cutting that here. Eventually, shit just gotta fade away like Jordan when a nigga trying to block his J. But that was two ways to get the point. I am not for play. You, nigga, I'm here to guide your soul. Shall we begin? I'm here to guide your soul. Shall we begin? State any confessions now before I usher you in. But you a bitch like Chili trying to come for the win. But I'm fully armed. So if I die, I'm going out on a limb. Y'all niggas stupid. Y'all should have knew this would be a body bag. I've had
I said, y'all should have stop playing with me, man. I said, y'all should have knew this would be a body bag. I battled 4 times last year, and 3 was body bag. Sid Vicious, body bag. Cannon,
wrong.
Body bag. Wait, no, my mom's put Cannon body bag in a body bag. But I know that.
Fuck,
I know what you're thinking.
You're what?
I know what you're thinking. I just pulled some Tech N9ne shit. No, I'm quick to come out that coat and let a Tech N9ne spit in a round to fill a nigga on some Tech N9ne shit. In a round to fill a nigga on some Tech N9ne shit. Penetrate your body, I'ma make your Teflon rip. You only tough around your niggas. But we all know homes, front and bank style. I spot him alone and let him hold something. Catch him right in his home fronting. In a low something, shooting all these clips in his hood. This movie be low budget, you'll be.
Hold up.
I said I catch him right in his home fronting in the low something, shooting all these clips in his hood. This movie low budget, you'll be dead by the morn when I'm aiming the chrome. Body found in a hidden valley for addressing me wrong. My nigga definitely on. My nigga's definitely on. If I'm squeezing clips, they squeezing clips. It's like they lift their metal up with mine. Magneto shit, he saw the arsenal. Spun around, dropped to his knees and shit. I put the 4-5 in his mouth and made him plead the 5th. It's easy. Damn! Nigga. And I keep the K on E when I check niggas. N-I-K-E, Nike, get it. Check, wait, that was a reach. Hold on. I was reaching. I bet, nigga. I was reaching. For your motherfucking neck, nigga. I set niggas. God in the flesh, I resurrect niggas. And drag the dead back to the depths. I Johnny Depp niggas.
Damn.
Talk that shit,
son. Yo.
That shit, my nigga.
I say, nigga. You acting like you don't know what a shell do. Mm-hmm. Till I show up, throw up arms like, bruh. Shit, I don't know what to tell you. I said, look, see, I got homies in the feds, but a cell in they cell too. One of them doing 12 just for bringing that mail through.
Mm-hmm.
But see, I'm off that, because he know nothing about that.
Nah.
So I'm going to switch the game plan. Nigga, you wouldn't know what to do if I handed you a stick, would you? Oh. Figured he couldn't hang, man. See, I've been dagging the dog, yeah. See, I've been dagging her off you. You fucking with the finest author. The type that'll sit down, you know, politic with you, make you the finest offer, then give you bucks under the table like a silent partner. You see, I ain't gotta do a thing to you. I'll show up with a thing or two, and you'll have ratchets ringing from both ends. Like you caught between the two. See what this battle mean to me? Way less than what it mean to you. See, I'll open you up with a clip. Now a scene is what they seen in you. See, my team trying to get a ring or two. I said my team trying to get a fuck that. See, my team trying to get a ring or two. So we racked up. We just been trying to get shit right since we came together.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all gonna think we playing the NBA together. Cause once I hop out that Cavalier with my 2 new shooters, broad day together, I'm Kyrie Irving. Along with LeBron James and Kevin Love all learning how to play together. In other words, if my sniper don't hit you, the wave will wet you. I may check him, but it's only to save and help him. And I don't knock a hater, but I will soccer player. Call me David Beckham. Oh, that ain't your forte?
No, hell no.
Boy, play. You gonna end up getting framed. That's due time in a box for some shit that you only portray, bro.
Due time in a box.
I said, boy, wait. You think it's sweet? So, all right, we'll do this shit your way.
Mm-hmm.
But before that lemon squeeze at your brain freeze, oh, I'll turn that shit into sorbet, nigga. My stab good. Try me. I wish this man would. Another young nigga talking tough till I have him looking at 40 in the face.
Woo!
Little nigga, welcome to manhood. I said, yeah. I said, little nigga, welcome to manhood. I'm about war business. Any problems? I'm to the core with it. I'll snatch off a piece of wood board, break it, smack you with it over and over till I get bored with it. Nah, I'll walk up on him and his crew and yell orgy. That mean I brought the four bitches. Mm-hmm. And any short winded, yeah, that's four bitches. Mm-hmm. That's orgy four bitches. I said any pissed. Yeah, yeah, exactly. Okay. I said any short witness get pissed off. That's more visits for that fifth pop. So don't get me tick flock, cause in the tick tock, you'll see a round flash from off of the arm. You ain't gonna wanna take that risk, watch.
But people, nigga.
And I usually never spoke to nerds. But T-Tro.
What's up?
Use a fucking hearse. All you do is rock this nigga cock.
Facts.
So I want you to feel disrespect. I said I want you to feel disrespect.
These niggas are like facts. I ain't even saying these niggas are facts. These niggas is ready for it. Like facts. I ain't saying that, T-Tro. I fuck with you guys. These niggas like facts. Them niggas is ready, T-Tro. On me, guys.
Them niggas on cue, guys.
I said, I want you to feel disrespected.
Uh-huh.
But fuck the energetics, this is poetic. So for them spoken words, I'll give a head nod, then I land, bah! I never spoke a word, but back to him. Mm-hmm. See, I know I dog hate, cause he know he can't get with my pedigree. This vision is clear to me. Y'all niggas is fools, and y'all niggas thinking that this nigga is food? Fuck that. Damn, I fucked up. I said, this nigga is food, and mm-hmm. y'all niggas is fools for thinking that this nigga is scaring me. Mm-hmm. He show up thinking that his niggas is airing me. I tell him break a leg, but when I use these arms to stretch out the body, it ain't physical therapy.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Let's go, nigga.
Teamwork, play.
Let's go, nigga.
Damn, I fucked up.
He lost. Nah, you lost.
At the ball game, my niggas call plays, same time that they call plays. I got real nigga problems, I've been going through a lot of shit. The plug on my ass, he done passed me a lot of bricks. Now I gotta start finessing and make a pot of mix. I had a foe and tried to put a foe on top of it. Stop it quick, this just something you make a profit with. Niggas screaming out straight drop, but they ain't stopping. Now I'm on track, count up the money and all.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh wow, Milton, yeah.
Fuck what you heard. I put in that word. All my niggas is grinding and running that checkup and going berserk. I can't wait on nobody. I get to it first. A fam gotta eat, so I'm all in these streets. Been grinding.